Amen. In Luke 17, verse 15, the Bible said Jesus Christ went through Samaria to Galilee, and there 10 lepers met him, and then he healed them and said that you go and show themselves to the priests. They went, and the scripture says one came back. He came back just to appreciate God, Jesus, for what he has done for him. And Jesus asked, where are the other nine? Jesus made a profound statement. He said, go, your faith has made you whole. In other words, he was healed, but he was not whole. Am I making sense? You see, until you are grateful, you are a great fool. Until you are grateful, you are a great fool. He said in 1 Thessalonians chapter 5, verse 18, he said, give thanks in all things, because that is the will of God concerning your life in Christ Jesus. Tonight, I just want you to join me, even as we appreciate God. Amen. That's all I'm here to do tonight. Jesus gave thanks when he lifted up the bread, and the Bible makes us understand that there was multiplication. So imagine thanking God for giving you that 1,000 Ghana cedi. How much are you going to get after Thanksgiving? You were sick and God healed you. Imagine thanking God for the miracle he has given you. The healing will be multiplied. Hallelujah. In one accord, you want to rise to your feet. The Bible says, on the day of Christ, they were gathered together in one accord. They were gathered together in one accord. Wherever you are, I just want to lift your voice and your hand from the depth of your heart. You know, worship is not about the song we sing. It is about your spirit. It is about your word and then your response to God. It is a sacrifice that first starts from the heart. So that which the Lord has placed on your heart, you just want to open your mouth and then say it unto him. We are worshiping. Thank you, Father. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Father. Thank you, Jesus. And to me, she ain't see you are sit down. I sit down, go on. Na mi di ma wo mini shi enti jiwa seda a seda kwa na mi di ma wo. That's all we are singing tonight. Mini shi. Ain't it you are Sida? I say down, Nami. The Bible makes us understand. It said, all things work together for the good. Minishi, for the bad, the good. Ain't it you are Sida? I say down, Nami Dima, I'm a German singer. Minishi, Minishi, ain't it you are Sida? I see Nagua, Nami Dima, Minishi.
Sidang kuang, nami di mana? Given me victory. see.